Okay, you made your way up to Pendle Hill to what is an abandoned barn. See if you can make any contact with anything in particular, any spirits, etc. We've still got the two psychic ladies with us. Can we feel anything at the moment?
We've had a presence in here, well, a few presences in here, haven't we, at the moment, of a child, a negative energy. We did a bit of glass moving, and we've had somebody coming through saying that they're a witch, but the year and the initials not actually matching to, obviously, the witches that we were looking for, so maybe we've got a later generation.
Perhaps we ought to ask out, now that there's just about four or five of us.
Yeah.
Do you want to ask out?
Are there any spirits present with us? Are there any witches, spirits with us in this barn tonight? Can you show yourself to us, please? You make a noise for us. Show yourself in light form. Touch someone in the group for us.
There's flashing lights on there. There's a camera. Outside. Okay.
Hello. Come on, there's not much energy for nine of you, is there? You're not doing a lot. Yes.
Is anyone going to
visit
the vault or anything that you want me to take a look at? Okay. Any orbs? You got an orb?
20.
Come on.
She stopped you.
Do you want us to leave? Well, if you do something, we'll leave.
You make a noise for us. You make a noise under the table.
Are you still here, Elizabeth?
It's just him.
Yeah, when he's got his finger on it.
Right, anybody else that would like to join in?